Here in this question, we have got a two-dimensional vector which makes an angle of 32.1 degrees. So let us represent the two-dimensional vector.